Thousands of Paris police officers were deployed Thursday ahead of a soccer game between France and Israel over fears of a repeat of last week's violence in Amsterdam between locals and Israeli fans. The match is expected to spark further protests following the Netherlands incident and anger over Israel's military actions in Gaza and Lebanon. The added security also follows multiple pro-Palestinian demonstrations Wednesday night in Paris, including one outside a pro-Israel gala. Police reportedly used tear gas against protesters. Officers in riot gear pushed back demonstrators. Activists accuse Israel of war crimes as the Hamas-controlled health ministry reports more than 43,000 Palestinians have now been killed in the war. One activist declared, "We are not afraid of the police." At least one pro-Palestinian demonstration is expected to be held about 1.5 miles from the match on Thursday, with the group Urgence Palestine calling on the Israeli soccer team to be banned from competition. Paris police say 4,000 officers will be working with 2,500 around the event. 1,500 others will be in positions across the city. Authorities say only French and Israeli flags will be allowed inside the stadium. French President Emmanuel Macron is expected to attend the match as a symbol of fraternity and solidarity in wake of the violence in Amsterdam. Attendance is expected to be low, with reportedly only around a quarter of the 80,000-seat stadium to be filled. For more on this story, download the Straight Arrow News mobile app or visit us online at san.com.